chop stuffing casserole recipe for your family is a delicious comfort food recipe that is simple to make and done in under 8 hours start to finish. So it is a great recipe to have on a weeknight or any other time you just don't want to spend forever in the kitchen. How to make pork chop stuffing casserole in an oven. What do you want when you are looking for a recipe? Instructions. Preheat your oven to 350. In a bowl mix stuffing and broth together and set aside. Place your pork chops in the bottom of your 9x13 baking dish. Pour soup over your chops and spread evenly. Once stuffing has absorbed